Jones. There's an update. The holder Ben on in Waikiri, South Australia. Waikiri Historical Society. Freezing today. Bit fresh. About 14 degrees. 14, 15 Celsius. Yeah, that's a good camping spot there by the river. Nomad right there. One three grey nomads right there. Bloody caravanners, plenty of time in their hands. You can spot fishing up there, I think. There's a vineyard up in the distance. Vineyard country, this area. There's plenty of water, that's for sure. Someone's little shed. There we go, a bit cloudy today. Sun's trying to peek through. There you go. Well, we're going to head off to the Silo Art up in the distance. Waikiri Town up ahead. Alright. Signing out for now. There's the Murray River. Alright. See you on the next one. Ladies and gents, still at Waikiri. If you want to know where the Nipis Jews are coming from, there it is there. Nippies are getting bigger. This is the Waikiri Silo Art. This is the Silo Art. Good spot. Waikiri Cliff Top Walk. Speeding Daisy. That's what I call art. Beautiful spot, Waikiri. Why? Because it's Waikiri. Bend still there. It's going towards Adelaide River. Fly the drone, I think. See what happens. Sure, water tower there. Must be the town water tower. Taking a UFO. Moving along. Darling Basin. I think the bloody wildflowers are coming on. Only being 17th of August. Yeah. Oh, wildflowers. And the trumpets. Yellow trumpets. Alright, let's see what we got. Look at that, our campsite's there. Look at that. Nice. Town, a bit of a good spot for bird watching, I guess. And it goes all the way to the it looks like a barge cutting and going across the river. Going to go across to New South Wales, so it's New South Wales. There's a barge there. Oh, wow, there you go. Cars. There's a barge there. Across there to there's the main town there. Good spot. Sail of art, guys. Any comments regarding any sail of arts in US? This is what we're doing. Interested to see a sail of art in the US or anywhere? Alright, see you on the next one. Lysis on Portes family. There's that ferry there across the Murray. Bugger it if you live the other side of the river. Constantly go shopping here across the river every day. Waikerie River Park, Waikerie. It's on the motor too, as opposed to being cable. my people can't bloody swim across the river. It's not that bad, they're that bloody far. Eh, a couple of minutes it'll be the other side. No problems. Fury cables. There's one cable. Can't see the bloody thing. There's the Murray guys, Waikerry, Riverfront Park. There you go. Nice little spot. Alright. Next point of interest is the Blunstown Bridge. 1,600 feet long bridge. It was constructed back in 1964. Squabs. Yeah. We'll have a couple of those for dinner tonight, I think. Houseboats. Koala Blue. Must be Olivia Newton's and John's houseboat, Koala Blue. Stuck in a quicksand. Blunstown. It's the Murray River. So let's pray a bit chilly, I assume. Very nice. Cormorant. Find some nests, bird's nest that is. See, there's a hawk. Hawk there. Nice looking hawk. I think we're going to that caravan there. The big four caravan. Right there, I think that's a big four caravan there. That's where we're going. Just for overnight. Before we head off to the city of churches. We're going there. Nice spot. Let's try a bit of fishing there. There's a lock there too. There's a lock. Some sort of lock. Going towards Adelaide. Alright guys, signing out.